I think there's a whole swath of the population, especially young men, that feel disenfranchised. I haven't put a magic spell on the world. The fact that people like what I say means that they agree with me deep inside. They may be afraid to say it themselves, but I am seen as a bastion of free speech and a bastion for masculinity as a whole, because a lot of men are largely forgotten about.
There's no evidence in my files that there's nothing wrong. Everybody knows I'm innocent.
This is a huge injustice the way we see it. They should not be detained at this point. There are not even charges filed against them.
People are trying to set him up to look like he's something that he's not.